Welcome back once again to your GK class. Let's start with chapter 36, Be Alert. But hume alert kisse hona hai? What is the need to be alert? We need to be alert from a stranger. Stranger kaun hota hai? Is a person you don't know. Aapko nahi pata hai. To wo kya hai aapke liye? Stranger. But what should you do when you meet a stranger? Agar aapko kabhi stranger mil jaye, to aap kya karoge? Let's check out some conditions over here, कुछ situations के ऊपर चलते हैं और हम देखते हैं कि हमें क्या करना चाहिए, ठीक है? अगर आपके साथ अगर ऐसा हो कभी, then what is the need to be done? Number one is if a stranger offers you your favorite ice cream, अगर आपको वो आपकी favorite ice cream, आपको favorite candy या chocolate पूछे, तो आप क्या करना चाहिए आपको? Take the ice cream or you do not take the ice cream. हमें क्या करना चाहिए? That we should not take the ice cream. उस ice cream को हमें नहीं लेना है. If a stranger asks you to come with him or her, what would you do? अगर आपको stranger कहता है कि मेरे साथ चलो, ठीक है, आपके मामा ने मुझे भेजा है आपको लेने के लिए, then आप क्या करोगे? You will go with him or you refuse to go with him. The correct answer is you will not go with him or her. Okay. Number three is अगर कोई आपके school आ जाता है, if someone comes to you, take you out of school, ठीक है, ये आपके bus stop पे आ जाता है कि I've been sent by your mama, तो आप मेरे साथ चलो, ठीक है, आपके मामा ने मुझे भेजा है तो आप मेरे साथ चलो, या आपके parents से मुझे भेजा है, तो आप क्या करोगे? You will go with him or you do not go with him, and the correct answer would be you will not go with him or her. Number four is if you are alone in the house and somebody knocks at the door, ठीक है, आपके घर कोई आ जाता है and वो door knock karta hai, then what will you do? You will open the door, you will not open the door, or you will tell him to come some other time. To hume kya karna chahiye? Hume usko kehna kya chahiye? That you need to come some other time. Theek hai? Number C is the correct one. Tell him to come some other time. Number five is you're riding your bicycle. Aap apni cycle chala rahe ho and you realize that aapki jo bicycle hai, uska jo tire hai, wo puncher ho gaya hai. ठीक है, टायर उसका खराब हो गया. A stranger stops and offer you to take you home. ठीक है, एक stranger आदमी आ जाता है और आपको बोलता है कि आप मेरे साथ चलिए. Then what will you do? You will go with him or you politely say no to offer. आप चलेंगे उसके साथ? No, you will not go and you will politely, आप उसको बड़े आराम से बोलेंगे कि I will not go with you. ठीक है, politely आप उसके offer को refuse कर देंगे. Okay, so that was all. That was all the five conditions over here, five situations aapke saamne hai. So always remember that you need to be clever and say no to strangers. Do not open the door for the strangers and do not take anything from strangers. Okay, so stay safe and stay alert. Thank you.